Good boy, Bonzo. That's a good dog. Yeah. Cannot thank you enough, man.
That's less classical conditioning.
Nothing quite like it. So I've been doing a lot of research about this topic. I've always wondered, like, what did they call classical music back in the day?
Right.
It was called popular music.
Right.
Pavlov called this respondent conditioning.
Of course. That makes sense.
Doesn't it?
Right.
Because, you know, he wasn't classic yet.
Right, no, he
wasn't. You want to meet at Elizabeth Station or Wander?
We gotta wander.
Yeah. Yes, you are. Good.